Hey, down!
Who are you? Even me as a pastor, you don't know this place is a holy ground.
Listen, let me tell you, and it's over. You are an evil man. And your activities in this community has come to an end. Shut up! Do you know who you are talking to?
Leave this place before I destroy you!
I go nowhere because you don't know who I am.
Hey, who are you?
My name is Pastor Abari. I am the son of Pastor Kongo of Ishianu Community.
Ishianu Community?
Yes.
Charon. You mean you are the son of Masi Okonkwo?
That's my father.
Of Ishianu Community?
Yes.
Uh-huh. He did not tell you.
My father didn't tell me anything.
Dibia
Afon. The son of your father's elder brother.
Uh-huh. Wait, oh. Uh-huh. You mean Mazin Dubisi?
Yes!
Hey. Uncle! Hey. This one is a small place.
A very small place.
Uncle, this one you slim like this. I'm Afro. These people are normally bring fowl and cow and goat.
Yes.
Oh, they don't come again. Oh.
Hey.
He's even in the church. Tighter days.
Again.
I can't believe this.
Believe what?
We came here to destroy this evil man.
And I hear hugging him. Mm. Oh my goodness. I can't believe this.
My uncle.
Uncle Nagoya.
Who is this person? Mm. Our power have not reached this one. Oh.
Uncle.
Hey! What are you trying to do? My uncle. Uncle. Wait. Egg. And the Lord will provide us our daily bread in the presence of our enemy.
Hey!
Uncle, why is he not a full loaf?
Now our assistant pastor is not a complete man.
Yes!
It's true, I can't even see the way he's walking.
He's walking like
an imbecile.
Like an imbecile. Hey, Uncle! You are not eating this bread alone, no?
Are you serious?
I will offer you granite.
I'm not sharing people under the house.
We turn people to bread every day.
According to the word of God.
So I do keep granite that I will be using and being.
Yeah.
This is what you are seeing now is a twin.
Here is God. And God will judge each of every one of you.
In John chapter
3. Jesus.
For God so loved the world, that he gave his only
begotten bread.
Because no, his son.
Hey, I thought it's bread. No, I don't read Bible these days again. This your friend is not too sweet,
though. That guy is misbehaving. That's why he's not even sweet.
Mm-hmm.
He's just misbehaving. Even in the church, he eats tight money. That's the right tight to hear. If we get a nine ahead, yeah.
If I tell people to be keeping their hands, they don't like keeping their hands.
Okay, give you a good place like that.
After I'm up there.
Lim out.
Oh, I'm up my nose.
I ate the leg.
It's wicked, though.
He ate the leg. Hey!